Hello friends, today we will see how to represent negative numbers using 1's complement method. Suppose we need to solve this problem, plus 12 to the base 10 is equal to question mark to the base 2 and minus 12 to the base 10 is equal to question mark to the base 2. Means we need to find binary equivalent of plus 12 and binary equivalent of minus 12 by 1's complement method. So first we will find binary equivalent of 12 to the base 10. And method is simple, just divide this given number 12 by 2 till we will get answer is equal to 0. So 12 divided by 2 is 6 with remainder 0. We will write remainder values over here. 6 divided by 2, we will get 3 with remainder 0. 3 divided by 2 is 1 with remainder 1. 1 divided by 2, finally we will get 0 with remainder 1. And we will stop here because we got answer is equal to 0. And these remainder values are in binary form. And we will write the answer in this way. So, therefore, 12 to the base 10 is equal to 1100 to the base 2. So, plus 12 can be written as 1100 to the base 2, or normal 12 can be written as 1100 to the base 2. Now, to represent minus 12, what we will do, we will take 1's complement of this answer. So, how to take 1's complement? Write down first value as it is, which is 1100. And to take 1's complement, we will replace each 1 by 0 and each 0 by 1. So, we will take complement of every bit. So, we will get 0011, okay, which is 1's complement of previous value. Therefore, minus 12 can be written as 0011 to the base 2. In this way, we will represent negative numbers using 1's complement method. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.